Devin, maybe these.
I'm on like 195 now. I'm going for that Lone Star gear set. It gives me a crap load of ammo. You? Oh. You mean five? I just need stuff with ammo capacity. Oh crap, I dropped my controller. Alright, we gotta do like challenge missions. All that stuff. No, not in underground. But I'm not talking about challenging in underground. Yeah, put it on hard. We'll see what that's like. Cause I'm like what? I'm like 195. I'm 195. Boy, I played this like all yesterday. I have a bunch of new stuff.
And you didn't do any underground
stuff? I couldn't.
What do you mean you couldn't?
Like, no one would play with us. Like, we tried to put on challenging, and they, no one, like, joined.
That's why you played
all
by yourself.
Okay,
hold on, I gotta find a restock.
I don't like it.
Why is there no restocking? Oh, there's one right there.
Fine,
it's like right here. Lordy lord. Fog of War. I've never done this before. Watch it be like hell really hard.
Okay. In this, in Fog of War, you can't see people unless you pulse.
Okay, I have pulse.
Huh?
I have pulse. I have the attachment, like the mods for it. So you just use like health stuff and maybe
okay,
something
I'm
tech.
I'm gonna use pulse too.
Okay.
There's a lot of chatter about the cleaners trying to hit engineering structures in the sub-basements. Think you can get down to the tunnels and stop them?
Warning. Hostiles detected.
What I love about my adapter is that, like, I can hear, like, the game sounds, like, the noises and stuff on my headphones. Why? Oh, in this, yeah, okay. Let me go to game chat. Oh, wait, can you hear me already? Well, apparently I'm not in a party, so. Switch to game chat. Can you hear me now?
Hey, Don.
Is this young, fresh Aiden Polednak?
Oh, saw, dude.
Alright, ready? Hey, you know how your thing is meant to remind you? Isn't that beautiful?
Aiden? You know how your thing is you have, like, cancer streams? I have herpes streams.
What? Sasha Molia.
Hostiles incoming.
My name is Obama. They call me Barack. I got a fool running after me. I can't move. I'm trapped. This is. Look at this fool. Dude, I don't even. I got trapped in this corner and I couldn't move anywhere. God, that was awful. It's taking damage, Aiden. Don't shoot it. No, you're not supposed to. No, don't let it get damage, Aiden. No. Oh. It looks grenader.
Oh, there you go. All right, come get me. Hurry up.
I can't believe I got freaking trapped over there. Are you serious? Aiden, come on. This is my dead body right here. Aiden! Pick me up! I know what you're gonna do, Aiden. Aiden! Ugh! This is not what teamwork is about. God, I hate you. Dude, look at my hand. Thank you. God. You know I will.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh.
Now detecting hostiles.
Good. My hostiles. Alright, let's get that grenade.
Hostiles incoming.
Dude's like... Use your pole. Why is that guy just sitting over there? He's like over this way. The mechanic dude, he like ran out. Oh, Jesus! Yeah, he's like gone. Wow, that is fantastic. I open a door and just get immediately shot at. Okay.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Detecting hostiles.
Well, look, there's dead people over here. I know, it's because I'm using headphones. Wait. I did it! Are you smart?
Alert. Oh, this guy. Detecting hostiles.
Where is it? Here we go. Rusher, nice. Purge! Oh, no. It was honestly really bad. But it's the best one out of all three. It was the best one out of all three, though. Oh, what the? Was there a guy behind us? Not the whole thing. There's all these checkpoints. I'm not giving up! Respawning at last checkpoint. Honestly, that dude, I don't even know how I got shot. I was fine, all of a sudden, boom, I'm down.
Yeah, I was behind that thing too. Was there someone behind us?
No. We have to start this whole thing over, I quit. I kid. Dude, yesterday, I was running with this dude, and we did Falcon Lost, and we got to round 13, and our fourth person left, and we were doing just fine. And then when
I can't hear you.
I was doing Falcon. Oh, what?
See, I told you.
I'm mad now. WTF. Are you mentally retarded? Or insane?
Yes.
I swear. One equipment item? We don't even get a cash from this? I want to explore the train. Alright, screw it, let's go. There's no such thing as Easter eggs. They're fake. All of them. That's right, I said it. They're all fake. Sometimes I think you're mentally retarded.
I am mentally retarded.
That's great.
Dark winter.
Can this load any faster? Load faster. That's all I ask.
Okay, Agent, here's the situation. Wreckers are moving in on a JTF position, and you know they don't exactly have good intentions. So you're going down there to ensure our people's safety.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Wait, why are we at like a different...
We love the gang
up
on the
pigs! Oh, there they are. Oh, they're behind us too.
Give me a sec!
got completely done to. Yeah.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Detected.
Dude, Easter egg confirmed. What if you hold X on it?
Let me finish this clean shot.
Legend. I will never let you in full. I didn't know where these people are. They're all dead. Oh, there's some more. That's gonna hurt. Oh, crap, yeah. Fighting each other. Yeah, dude, this is the riot. Fighting some rioters. Dude, this, we just absolutely, really absolutely boy, this. Oh!
Glad you're here with us.
What are you thinking of me? Bill Walken. My name is Bill Walken. This is my house.
That was so creepy.
Like the gator
I'm
came back.
For
I was having a long deserved rest. And I must have been sound asleep because I didn't hear a thing.
Don't open it now. Don't open it. Aiden, don't open it. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on! You get like two things of high end fabrics and stuff. Aiden, you just passed the restock. There you go. I think I'm gonna make a new character, and then that's where I put it in my stash. Why? Why? Not really.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
ATF? It sucks, dude. Oh! Aiden, help me! Help me! That guy right there! Watch out for that sniper. I literally think they're killing each other. This is the greatest thing ever. Oh, there's a legendary sniper. Dude, why does BTS suck? They don't do their job. Oh, it's a bomb. Oh, he went into hiding. I'm gonna laugh when he dies. Just get one shot and die.
Yeah. Dude,
dude, she's dead.
Stick around, Agent. More bad guys are headed this way.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Living criminal?
What the hell?
Oh, wow. They are all up there. Alright. Did you get anything? Okay. Okay, though. Come on, do it with me. Throw grenades everywhere. Throw grenades. Oh wow, he died.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh, there's more. Move! Oh Jesus! Aiden, use your stick. Over here, so I don't
hide. Hey, perfect shot. Pour it on them.
Give me your left. Oh, yeah.
This is our chance.
Move, get over here.
God damn it.
Go.
Yeah, great. I'm going to go right here. Oh, great. He dropped. They're all right here. Oh, they're coming down. I don't know where anyone is. I can't see anything. Oh, there's a big guy. Hey, come here, come here. Get up here, get up here. Oh! Hurry, hurry, hurry. Go, run, run, run. I can't move. Little
Division
bone.
Guys could kick some serious ass. Thank you, Agent. Thank you.
Got it.
Got
it.
Yeah. Your brother, people are safe and sound. That's a big deal.
Alright, let's get out of here. I ranked up like twice. I still have to do that. Nice, dude.
There was good stuff in there.
Like what?
No, they have like good equipment in there.
Well, you should have thought about it.
God. That makes me sick.
It's okay, we'll just go like Dark Zone or something. Do a bunch of do missions on challenging. We'll do like those.
Wait, look how well we handled ourselves on hard. You wonder how hard challenging is gonna be.
I'm talking about missions, Aiden, not in the underground.
Oh, well, I want to be in the underground.
I know. I'm just saying, like, challenging regular missions are so easy.
Dude, I got this set.
But like black.
I'm a black Santa.
Thanks, Aiden. That totally means a lot to me. That wasn't that hard. This armor sucks. Look at it. Aiden, you want this Spec Ops armor?
I'm fine.
Oh, it gives me more ammo capacity, though. I'll keep it.
The classic M1A.
Okay, I got a surplus sniper rifle. I have a better covert than I do. I'll just put it in my stash. I have two unwatched intel. This is a big one. Alright, I'm gonna open my caches. I got another surplus. Fantastic. Dude, I got a gear set. Firecrest acquisition set. 240. It's a 240
like
score.
Firecrest.
Dude, the blind one, the blind set or whatever it is, they're so good, dude. I have two surpluses. 23.4. I think they're the same thing.
I didn't get anything for deconstructing gear. Brandon?
What do you mean? How did you not get anything?
I did not get anything.
How did you not get anything?
Never
this Firecrest sucks.
Yeah, Firecrest does suck, doesn't it?
This one sucks. Okay, I'm putting the surplus and the spec ops in my stash.
Agent, the
Wait,
intel you
on,
gathered
don't
is
do
pretty fucking illuminating.
Don't do anything.
Got a lot of people hiding down in all those tunnels, thinking nobody's gonna find them. And they got a lot of secrets, just like you division types. But if you keep getting me info, they'll figure it out in the end.
Dude, I like how in the stash, do they have like a 70, do they have like 70 things now? I don't think it doesn't really matter to me. I'm using my
Brandon, I don't care if it matters to you. I care.
I mean, I don't care what you want to do. It's what you want to do, but I mean,
I'm just asking you, dick. God.
Whoa. Set bonus 2. What is what's the difference between set bonus 2 and set bonus 3 and set bonus 4? Is set bonus 2 when you have two of them on? And then 3 and then 4? I was only wondering. How many Phoenix? 337 Phoenix credits. Okay. Here's the big.
Why is my set bonus 4?
That's set bonus 2.
That's set bonus.
No, it's not. I literally just looked.
When the weapon is holstered, it regains full ammo. That's set bonus 4. Set bonus
oh, no, set bonus 2. Yeah, okay. I read it wrong. Can we go up real quick, Aiden?
Hey, you!
I want to see how much more Phoenix credits I need. Or how, I don't know.
Yeah.
Cause I mean I can keep going if you want. Cause I like the underground's fun.
PP19.
I might save up for that. I have that. In my stash.
No, the blueprint.
Oh, the blueprint? I have a gun. It's the submachine gun, right?
Help you with?
Yeah, it's how she's done. Oh, I think I have in the enhanced one. Let me check. Yeah, I have the enhanced one. It's not that good to me. Well, the damage... or the DPS is way lower.
Attention. Repair crews are needed on track 3. Repeat. Repair crew needed.
204.
Oh,
man.
Mm-hmm.
Final measure of whole screen. Oh, I thought, okay, yeah, okay. Are we gonna do phase two?
Tactical operations center status is green.
I think so.
All systems online and functioning.
For phase two of Fog of War?
Attention, repair crews are needed on
Fog of War, you have to be 20 to do phase two?
That's not how it works, but yeah,
what? That's ridiculous. Well then what are we gonna do?
We're just gonna do the same thing again. It's not the same mission.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm all stocked up when we let me check how close I am to ranking up to network.
I'm really sad we missed that box at the
end. Hey, we gotta do those HBTs.
Yeah, okay.
But wait, I honestly forgot how we get intel.
Remember you do the search and destroy missions?
Right, but for some reason it tells me I have to complete all missions and side missions and thing when I already have.
I can't hear you.
It tells me I have to finish like missions and side missions to do search and destroys when I've done all the side missions and missions.
The data you brought in gave us the location of some of the surviving Riker's leadership. We don't need them doing any more damage, so let's take them offline.
I think I know this one.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Oh, wow.
Wait. Jamming device active.
Oh, we gotta take out that jam. Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Can you get shots on it?
Oh, we love the gang up on
much of a challenge.
We gotta take out this jammer, or else we're gonna die. Where's the jammer? Okay, shoot it if you can shoot it, because I can't shoot it.
Jamming device disabled.
Okay. Good.
Get over there.
Sniper. There's a sniper. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? How does that freaking happen? No. If I was down, it would tell you I'm down. Somehow, the thing blew up and like... Behind us.
Thank you.
Oh, there's another sniper. Oh, that's not a sniper. Oh, okay. Hold on, there's another dude. Yeah, there's snipers. Oh, God. I honestly thought you left me for a second. I was about to cry. There's another dude up here. We'll take him out in advance. All right. Oh! Come here. Nice. He went right into the wall. Oh!
We're back to Riker.
Sure, take my spot, Riker. I was
busy. Oh, right there. Pick this up.
Crawled out of my sleeping bag this morning to find the guys we had keeping guard on the night shift. Shit, they just...
I'm only right
they're
four.
Gone. Like, just gone. No notes. Nothing. And nobody heard shit in the night. I figured they had an idea about someplace to get more stuff. Someplace that hadn't been hit yet, but didn't want to share with the rest of us. So they just split. Maybe they had a suicide pact. Wouldn't be the first time. Jackson thinks somebody or some thing got him in the night. Says he's not sleeping anymore, which is stupid. Still, he's creeping me the fuck out.
Is there anything else? Aiden, watch this. I turned it off. I thought we were flanking, but no. Oh great, I'm gonna die. I didn't die. Alright, there's just... I'm just... There's like no cover. Oh my gosh, what the heck is happening? Oh, they're right there. You can, dude, that could not have gone any worse. Where?
I'll smoke you all.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Warning. Have detected heavily armored hostile approaching.
That is freaking fantastic. Dude, that's the heavily armed hostile? Wait, you. I'm on fire. Because you're in some great mode. Oh, there's dude rushing. Dude rushing.
We got him where we want him.
Definitely gonna die, because I can't freaking move anywhere. Because there's absolutely no freaking cover! Aiden, use your SIG and run over here. Use your SIG and run. Because there's a tunnel. I honestly, that pisses me off. There's absolutely nowhere to go. There's absolutely nowhere to go. No, you have to go. That's so gay. How does that crap happen? Dude, that makes no sense how that crap just happens. There's no cover. There's nowhere to go.
There was no cover. And also, I was trying to take out some freaking 17 snipers. Anyway,
see you. Exiting the contaminated area.
Dirty. Okay. You know.
Best gear for the street. You want it, I got it.
392.
Welcome back, I'm Rick Velassi, and you, you lucky bastards are listening to
what
you're doing. And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you had it good. You had to sit around eating bonbons, watch people you love really die.
Because they're doing underground.
Made available by the end of the week. All civilians are encouraged to participate in healthy exercise and activity.
I wish. I hate those morons. But this.
I get that you're busy, but when you.
Okay, I'm gonna. Do. Can I do the search and destroys here? Please tell me. For some reason, I'm not able to do the destroy, but I've done all the missions and stuff. Like, another place. Done everything. Well, I haven't done the new side missions, so that's probably it.
Now entering a safe area.
Alrighty. Where's the board?
Rick Velassi, constant listener, coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Run these by myself. I'll do this real quick. Why not? Yes, sir. Where is it? 4 or 5. This one. There it is. Now there's a phone I'm gonna go collect. I only have 8 more missing agents. Oh, okay. I mean, I guess I can do those. Even though they're, like, not fun. They don't do anything, but... why not? Softball over here. Oh, it must be... oh, bye, lady. Oh, wow.
Sir, helpline, how may I help you?
Oh, thank God. I try to read.
Alright. Yeah, let's move. Let's go watch a movie at the cinema. Oh, wait, I have it closed. Diseases. Security area. Oh.
Forces approaching.
I gotta get this Lone Star mask. I need Phoenix credits. Yeah, I know there's something. I'll do it though. Where?
Give it to me. Back off! Give it! Come on! Hand it over!
I'm sick! You don't wanna be near me!
Bullshit! Hand it over!
I am! My
where? This way.
Shoot the beam! That way? Okay. Now I just need 7. Alright, now I can do this.
like a fucking cockroach.
Ew, the guy said he's like a cockroach. That's gross. What a loser. Oh, wait. No one's gonna bust his balls no more. That's fantastic, man. There's a lot of people. Here we go. Oh god,
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
I don't want to run all that way. Incident report. Oh, there's a phone recording. William Cram. I don't know how long the stream's gonna go for. Is it too late for me now?
Nice, easy mark.
Is it too late? That's not 3 kilometers. 0.3 kilometers. Still far.
I'm in trouble.
I don't care, buddy. I got like 22. I mean, I can use more. I don't know if I want to. Oh well. Look at the area, I can't even get in here. Help me. And pulse. And there the target.
Hey, I see him.
Yeah. Why is it
alert? Alert! Hostiles approaching.
They're definitely going to be behind me. Oh no, they're over there. How are you shooting me? I don't get it.
Go loose, submarine! Reload it!
Heavy gunners first!
Want a little drink?
Move, JTS. What? Why am I even helping you? Look at my aim. I like rushing that.
Hey,
okay.
Thanks for the assist. Well, that was some shooting.
Can you tell? I'm gonna run some underground on my own. Not sure. I just run it like normal.
Hey, New York, it's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk.
Two target intel.
This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds like something out of an airport paperback in real life. Terrorism apocalypse as real life.
Come check this out.
All right.
So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand.
No, why did I equip it?
But
no.
I have reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flamethrowers, burning any
okay.
And all evidence of virus contamination.
Do companies, one more. I think I'm going to do an ACC. Probably make a character.
Yeah, I hear all sorts of theories on who's responsible. Some say city workers like, I don't know, sanitation or something. I also heard government scientists like the TCD cleaning up its mess. These nut jobs are apparently covered head to toe in hazmat gear with homemade flamethrowers. Now, maybe it's fucking aliens at this point. I believe anything.
Hey, it's my brother.
I know
hey,
how
what
it
are
sounds.
You looking for?
Like
I've been
have.
Saying.
I also got a check. Gang. Sorry. I need that Lone Star mask so bad. So I can get all that ammo capacity. city. Half a city.
Better you than me.
We can't let up now.
Keep fighting a good fight. I do what I can.
Hey, Fram! You came to the right place.
No, I didn't. What shark mantle do I have? I know I don't have like 15. Should I do that?
I got plenty of intel for you, Agent. Whenever you're ready, talk to you soon.
I guess I'll wait.
We got a serious threat I need to tell you about.
You need to tell me that? How do I leave? Need to make a new character. Oh, I got it. There you go.
Watch yourself out there.
Alright. I think I'm going for this character, like a DPS build. I don't know. I'm gonna start out on one of the things before.
I have weapons. I can't freaking deconstruct that much. I guess I'm gonna be good. It'll take a while. I think on my free time I'll just, you know, play this character. Play.
Did you know this Black Friday?
Retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the greater
cash sales changing hands.
The stores. The flu season is off to its earliest.
Appears to be the previously unknown variant of the flu,
really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I.
The breaking news leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox
outbreak.
Outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains,
in central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
Than AIDS, more than a
There's
bowl.
Not enough
expose him.
This is not a panic situation.
It is a panic
an entire
situation.
American city.
Green poison. Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas
mass
line leaks, fires. The government
is expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would it
happen?
Our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
Treated like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for it.
We're not trained for it, guys.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew.
Marines.
We're an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules.
I want to be part of this
team. We have
team.
No limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers.
Me and your co-workers.
We are your neighbors.
You have... No
we
way.
Might even be your friends.
That's a lie.
And when we get the call,
we leave everything
do
behind.
Do I want to make an Asian man or a white man?
We are
the division.
Oh my god.
Alrighty. New character. What's he gonna look like? Alright. That dude looks like a tomato. Yes! Just kidding. Look like an egg. Oh my god. Oh god. Jesus. What's up, Tyrone? Alright, we're gonna make a male. His face. I don't want an Asian. That dude looks like he has, like, something wrong with him. iris color. Hair. Dang, 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 dang. No. No, that looks kind of nice. Markings. I want him to have a scar. Like, I've been through war. Yeah, I went through. Not in war. Screw it. War paint. No, I don't want war paint. No. A tattoo. Okay. Neck tattoo. Let's give him a neck tattoo. Why not? Accessories. Accessories. Yes. He's gonna have earrings because he's cool. A bull ring. Really? Really? Really, mate. What sucks about the sunglasses? You can't take them off. They really need to fix that. My new character.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Yes, sir.
Sidearm test successful.
Oh, yeah. Well, let's rock.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable.
How's it now?
Isaac has updated us with your progress.
Sir?
Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
I don't appreciate how you're talking to me. I demand be talked to like respectable soul. You do not.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here.
Fetty
check
Lau's
in with her
here?
When you get inside.
Bruh, let's go. Fetty Lau, that's a dude. He looks like a dude, you know, Fetty Lau.
You are now entering a safe area.
He's disgusting. Listen. I am the greatest that ever lived. No one is better than me. Absolutely nobody.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you.
I don't
part
care.
Of the second wave of us going in.
You should be part
of the
no wave.
The first wave, but unfortunately,
you look like a chick. You should look like a chipmunk.
We don't have much intel, and we
please
don't have
give me
the
chipmunk in the
failure.
In the chat.
Not with
hashtag Fetty Lau is a chipmunk.
People like me.
No one's gonna do that. I know it. It's okay.
We're what's left to hold the line.
Fetty Lau is a chipmunk.
On, rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation. About who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
That dude looks like a frickin' surgeon, and he deserves to die.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Yes, sir.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Hashtag Fetty Lau is a loser in the chat.
Look it over.
Oh, yeah, there's nothing there. What sucks is doing DZ rank.
Skill.
I get it. I know how to play this game.
Hey, what you need?
Need my dude. My dude.
Where'd it come from?
Alright.
Warning. Our exit.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map.
Where, sir?
So you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent. Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center.
Yeah, Riders
they try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Good shooting.
Missing supply crate located.
The grind is going to be real. The grind will be real.
Approaching marked location. Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Good. I'll kill all of
them. It's over with. Too bad for you.
Gotta run all missions on hard at all times.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Wow, I didn't even rank up.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Probably it's only by a radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders.
Wait, I think I know
they've
I have
made a pretty
one.
Big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got
have all
started.
This stuff, yeah.
But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of.
White turtle.
And you know what they say? Nature. Abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody military. I'm talking PMC people, private military company types, who get sent into Manhattan to protect the rich folks' stuff and found themselves trapped here with the rest of us. So, did they pitch in and play nice? Hell no. These last man battalion U-botses and their CO, some knucklehead named Bliss, decided Manhattan died and made them king. Since they got guns and the tanks and their shiny uniforms, they're taking their nickel and dime fascist bullshit to the streets. Our streets. And if you're in their territory and don't play by their rules, you're screwed. And by the by, you listen to those...
You know what's funny? I won't ever have to come to that place again. It's like, when that thing happens, you know, the explosion that happens.
Just Manhattan.
Wait.
So, if you see
anybody
fatigued...
Do I have the...
Turtle gear,
I saw my friend's 47.
We got a fire in the line, New York. You stay safe.
Right. I'm going.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank.
Honestly, the people I work for... No, I don't like... That was random. Windbreaker. Black Windbreaker. I look like that one dude in Suicide Squad. That one dude from Suicide Squad. You know, the black guy, Will Smith. Fresh Prince. Okay, I'm gonna stop when I get to like level 5. Probably end stream. No. I might play again later.
Good stuff, sir.
What you doing? Just doing. Oh, this one's easy.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
And rank 2.5.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
That was intense.
No, I need to get the hell out of here.
I know. Alright. Why did I give you a shotgun? Alright, next one. Gotta grind. The grind is real, my friend.
Agent! Those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it.
Move.
We've got people in real pain who need those drugs.
Are you sure?
See if you can recover that crate.
As you know, these people, they're selling it so they can make money. You don't even know their story, sir. Your ethic of life. Living. They should really incorporate this back. I like
secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approach.
Again. I completely missed every single shot.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Secure. No more hostiles detected.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
really no more. Fantastic.
Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved.
They're not. Four. Oh, don't worry. Waves don't die. Let me crash it from the moment.
I don't even know
you know.
We got a little something for you.
Waves don't die, babe. See, I wanna know how you get like 400,000 freaking toughness. That one,
fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over.
Shut up.
We all thank you.
Hey, you gotta see this.
And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
I don't care. Oh no, I don't want to fight.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters.
I'll go.
Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Oh. My dude, right?
How's this right?
It's Christmas time. Everyone's dying. Woohoo! Move, lady. I'm right into it.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes,
it, sir.
We lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh,
showed up, things might have gone very different.
Where is it? Oh my. I don't want to find a hostage, you know? I don't care what you're making me do. I don't want to do it.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Good.
Get me out of here.
Hey. Dude, come
thanks
on,
for looking
dude.
Out for us.
Get down. I don't know where you're getting them riled up. Get us out of here.
Get us out of here, fam. I don't care. I don't care if any of you want.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
They got a new guy.
Oh, Jesus.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected. Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Hostiles inbound.
Can I help you, man?
Hey, this is our house.
Got him.
It's
over with.
Got him. Wow, motorcycle folks.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Oh!
Easter egg confirmed, beat the game. Where are you, Fetty Lau?
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back.
You don't know if that's gonna happen, ladies. I feel like Fetty Lau is the one who made all this happen.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
And end game. Division. Roll credits. Yay! You know what sucks? I gotta upgrade all my wings again.
My leg!
It's a long time. Long. Yeah. Yeah, pick me up. Come on, man. Job, you loser. Let's right into the Harry Potter's of New York. I want to go to New York. That'd be cool. Thank you.
Here it comes.
Here it comes. I don't want to listen to her voice.
I need you.
I don't want to listen to her voice. It makes me cringe. I am holding on.
Come on back. I need you.
You don't need me. Did you like the idea of having me?
Look, like you're gonna be okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit, that explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just
landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Why is she so serious about everything? Like, I mean, I get we have to do this stuff, but she just takes everything way too seriously. It's like, bro, lighten up.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together, right? Now!
JTF 6-8 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah,
two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 6-8.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. But we're out of time. I bet bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Welcome to Hudson Pierce. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast will radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back.
Pulling out.
Get whatever gear you need.
Anyone
will
pull out of Fetty.
Good luck out there.
Fetty Wild. Everyone will pull out of her. All that back. This thing is way too white.
The quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
Look at the blue. Whoa, look at the carousel. I have to establish base confidence. I swear, I have to run there, and it's gonna make me cry. So, I don't wanna run away. Look, another person. Human! Hey!
What do you wanna see?
I wanna see good. Just kidding, I don't care.
Later.
The Joint Task Force, New York, has issued the following warning.
Who else is moving in from the street? We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
For your own safety, stay in your home. Evacuation
has been suspended.
Hear my prayers. More and more later. All right, this time I'm... All right, this time when I go section to section, I'm going to, like, do each thing in each section before I move on to different sections. Do all the side missions, all the missions. But of course, I'm not.
We've got multiple hostiles moving in from the street!
The encounters. I still gotta find all the safe zones. Safe houses. But I'll do that each time. Or maybe I'll get one of my friends to help me out. Running here is going to be a bit. I just gotta do anything to rank up faster. A long run. I like my backpack. Where's the next place? Wait. Oh, I can kill these people. Hey, fool. Ha! How does it feel to suck? can mod this. Shut up, Liddy. I don't care about nothing. You gonna cry, huh? Gonna squirt? Dr. Evil. Austin Powers, great film. Good by all.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Nice, nice.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Holy cow, he's still on that. Oh, Jesus, I don't want to die.
Outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Okay, I got the vendors. I have to upgrade all this crap all over again.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the
base contaminated. Thank you.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape
looks
the city
so different
will be in.
When
the security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies for civilians.
You know what,
but for us as well.
Really annoying. Freaking,
good luck out there.
Whatchamacallit? Russian consul. That is the worst thing ever.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
I'll finish this. I don't know if I'm gonna keep going or not. I might.
We need you. Remember
All right, Betty, where are you?
Hey, bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life.
I don't care.
But it's worse than anything.
I just don't. Right, children. Probably gonna call it a day. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm definitely gonna play this later.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
But yeah, other than that, that's pretty much it for today.
I'll be here when you change your mind.
I'm probably gonna upload this video. We'll see how I feel about it.
If that Andrew did start the dollar flu.
But yeah, it's been nice. So yeah. Just go over here and go to Twitch.
Hey, don't walk away.
Alright, see ya.